are waiting for is here. This is the main event of the evening. And this is the ABO Welterweight Championship. Switching over to the red corner. He's making his second appearance in the ring of professional boxing here in Ghana. This is a boxer who came over to the ring with 147 pounds. One in five, two defeats. 15 wins, 8 of those wins came by way of knockout. So far, he has done 84 rounds of boxing.
Gentlemen, I still came for a good test in a lot of times. Whatever I say, you must have a bad loss. God bless.
Thank you.
the young and enterprising promoter, Alex Itomua. Now, we have the verdict here. But before the verdicts, let me thank officials for tonight's championship. First of all, we want to thank Mr. Alex Itomua Waki, Boss Office Promotions, Ghana Boxing Authority, the GBA President, Mr. Peter Zuenis, General Secretary Patrick Johnson, Chairman of Promotions, Ravon Dodu, Second Vice President Ibrahim Nikwe, our Fight Commissioner, Lord Akwe, our ringside physicians, Dr. S. A. Kwe and Dr. Ken Aite, Clerk of Skill, the legendary Jay Annan, our bellman, Ata Edward Addo, and our master scorecard keeper, Jay Annan, Patai Isipo is our ring marshal. We thank all of you for the support. Now we have the verdict. Now before the verdict, shall we put our hands together once again for the two boxers? Well, the fight scheduled for round 12 has really ended prematurely in round number 5. So the verdict that we have here in round 5 by a technical knockout, presenting to you the new ABU Welterweight Champion is no other person than the boxer from UK, Freddy Kiwitt! Congratulations, Freddy.
Thank you.
Now, how do you feel?
I feel good.
Now, the crowning women's by the General Secretary of the GBA. Now, how do you feel today?
Because
this is the second time winning fight in Ghana. How excited are you?
I'm very excited. This is really truly impressive. Thank you, Ghana, for welcoming me every time. I fight. Really appreciate it.
Now, we were told that you are a potential world champion. Do you believe yourself that one day you become a world champion?
Well, let's say that way before I did it. I start believing it. I'm going to fight by the grace of God and pushing me every day, so I believe it.
Now, finally, you came along with your friends from UK. What message do you have for them and those back in UK?
Thank you, everyone, for supporting me back home in Liberia, UK, Germany. I really appreciate your support.
Thank you very much. Lee Manuel, can we have Lee Manuel here? Lee Manuel! Lee Manuel, can we have you? Yeah, this is a former ABU heavyweight champion, the former European Welterweight champion. He's the trainer of the boxer who has just won, Freddy Kiwitt. Now, Lee, this is the second time of call and you won all the two fun here in Ghana. How excited are you?
Oh, I'm very happy by the grace of God. Everything depends on God. Just breathing and believing in God and everything is possible. And I think by the grace of God we have a way to go. I promise all Ghana, all Africa, we are going to have one.
This is one of the fight that we're set for. So what should we expect in
Ussher-Town?